All right. So, oh, my glasses are foggy. So we're headed to Paris. Yeah, when they told me, I looked online to see. I think I still have ammonia.
You're supposed to have a CT scan done, you know.
Because I feel like something's in my chest. I hurt on my left side now, not the right, the left. You got your check?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, I got my check too. Lisa said give her 45 minutes. I said, okay. Pretty day. Left the kids at home. He took out Rusty.
That's the office. Right there, Jim. You go in here. you're actually going to leave the keys and leave it running. All right.
cost $300.
Around $300. See, maybe a little more.
See, in the rock we got?
Getting.
It's this rock.
It's real strong.
It's real, it's big, but.
Well, that way it don't go through the whole
thing. Yeah.
And it's cheaper than the other stuff.
Yeah.
Too, because the other stuff is crushed.
And we don't want crush.
Yeah.
We want something that'll go in the.
Not go through the holes in the pipe or anything. Well, first time we ever been in here.
Oh, I've been here when.
Oh, you have?
I've been in here when.
To do what?
When Tig had it.
Why?
Because.
To do what? What were you doing?
Jeff wanted me to come down here and do something.
Okay.
And Arkansas was here at the time. It won't get in the drain pipe. It'll drain better. Yay! We got that done. $300. So. Oh, my chest hurts.
taxi. Well, that's including taxi.
Is that like one truck?
Of course it would be. Of course. It ain't gonna take one truck. Perforated pipe is what's supposed to work. call some landscaping place and say, when y'all putting in drainage systems in people's houses, what kind of pipe do y'all use? We can do that.
Yeah, put the good stuff in there. But
well, you can ask them what they all use. I mean, what do you recommend? Somebody's doing their own, you know. If you can find a place to call them, you know, surely they can tell you what they use.
Okay.
That's fine. And their bushes are growing back, all right?